ladies and gentlemen, time for Indian of the Year in entertainment. Well, not too many people can claim they've told Rajnikanth what to do. So the winner is...
Well, the man who's done it twice, not just once. Director Shankar from Chennai. Please come on stage, sir.
The CNN IPN Indian of the Year 2010 in the category of entertainment is Shankar for being a filmmaker with an unbeatable track record of 10 hits in a row in Tamil cinema, entertaining masses with another super hit Robo in two languages this year. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Shankar, the CNN IPN. Shankar, you know, most people always recognize the film star. So if Rajnikanth was here, he'd be instantly recognized. Nobody really recognizes sometimes the director who's really the man behind the hero. How much of credit do you believe you give to Rajnikanth for your success and to yourself for what you've achieved?